Good morning, everyone. Let's start our new series on career. So first, we look at how to optimize our LinkedIn profile. Before that, let me ask you one thing. How many people are active on LinkedIn? I see yes, 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 no. Yes, no, 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 no. So there are people who are not active. Then let me ask you another question. How many people have profile on LinkedIn and how many people don't have profile? So I see there are people who don't have LinkedIn profile yet. Okay, let's move on and see what are the important sections of LinkedIn and how do we optimize those LinkedIn. So in this class, we learn how to make our profile stand out from the crowd and how to increase our chances to get a job or freelancing projects and network with others. So what is exactly the profile optimization means? It is nothing but we have to fill each and every section of the LinkedIn, and we have to fill all the important sections and such as what you do and who you are and what you are doing and what you expect and what you are an expert. You should clearly mention in your profile, and your profile should contain all the keywords that people search for, and this helps your profile to rank higher in LinkedIn searches and builds trust among others. So these are the sections, some of the important sections of the LinkedIn profile, like profile picture, banner, headlines, contact information, providing services, about section, featured section, work experience, education, projects, skills, and recommendations. So these are 12 sections in LinkedIn profile. So fill out all the sections as mentioned by me. So profile picture, your profile photo should contain 60% of the space. So I'll show you what exactly is the profile picture. And when you go to your profile, so this round box, in this round box, your face should contain 60%. And choose a subtle background like whites and creams and everything, and contrast the background with your shirt color or to your top color. And generally wear the dresses you wear for your work. And don't take picture of your passport size photograph and share it on your profile. And your face must be clearly visible with proper light on your face. And next important thing that most people notice is your banner section. When they open your profile, the first important section which the people get to know and visible is banner section. And you should don't leave the banner section empty. And you should be more creative, and it's a good idea to write in the banner section like you are an engineer or architect or analyst or whatever you're doing, entrepreneur, and put some email or ID on your banner section. Let me show you my banner. Here, see, I'm transforming raw data into Boom. That's what data analyst is all about. And here is my name and my contact information. And I am also then what call to action button like get insights. This is not a clickable button, but it's a button to showcase our things. And the next important section is headline. Mention all the related keywords in the headline, not just your job title. Like here we can see in this example, like Abhinav Bharadwaj's example, he's a data science enthusiast and data analyst, machine learning, and deep learning engineers. So in this way, you have to fill out this headline section by filling with different keywords of your job related job terms. By this, your profile gets highlighted and your profile ranks more in the searches, and people will see your profile more, and there will be more eyeballs on your profile. Next section is contact information. Like, please insert your contact information wherever possible, like in the banner section, in the about section, or in the project section. Wherever possible, please insert your profile, your contact information. It's like call to action button of your page. So please insert your phone number, please insert your email ID wherever it is possible, and make easy for the people to reach out to you. Don't make it hard for the people to reach out to you by where is the email ID, where is that. When they want to contact you, the contact information should be there in front of their eyes. Next is providing services. Now, in this section, you can showcase the services you are offering to the client, or you are offering, like I am offering here digital marketing, life coaching, copywriting, and all the services I have mentioned here. So by what happens is, the somebody who wants the digital marketing services, then they can write to you and they can raise a request on this. And somebody want, like, they can have a service request. When somebody gives a service request, it gets highlighted here, and you can showcase your portfolio and you can negotiate with them and you can close the deal. And this is what this, in this section, you can highlight all the services which you can offer to the vendors. Now let's go back to our profile and let's go back to our PPT for the next section. So it's a great section to showcase what kind of services you offer, and the visitor can share his inquiry or request a proposal based on the services you have mentioned in the section. And he can ask for your past clients or portfolio or testimonials or whatever it is. Next is about section. Here in this about section, you can tell about your story, and what are your likes, dislikes, interests, and you can highlight your achievements, and you can talk about yourself. And it should be a complete storytelling. Don't say one topic in your past and another topic in the present or other topic in the future. You have to join all the dots and please present it beautifully like a story. So here I'll give you an example of my about section, where I have given you, where I have written a similar like a story. Is coming like that only. Let me go to home and my profile section. See, here in my about section, I have mentioned about my things, my challenges, what I have done, what I have done, everything. So you can highlight your skills, what you have done. I have done data cleaning, transformation, statistical analysis, data visualization, predictive modeling. I have done some projects on Power BI, SQL, R, Python. So all those things, build a story. And also here, important thing is, you have to mention your contact details in your about section. Next thing is feature section. In the feature section, you have to showcase all the things, your articles, your when you have written some articles on Medium, or highlight it here. And you can highlight data analyst roles, your projects, your portfolio, your video resume, your resume, you can showcase in the featured section. Next thing is, so as I said, feature section is a great place to showcase your best work, and anything and everything you want your visitors to see, you can showcase here. Next thing is work experience. So complete details of your work experience from the starting, whether you are doing an internship or full-time job or part-time job, what you have done, what you have achieved. And please mention all the achievements. Don't write your work experience like a vague form. Mention your achievements and mention some numbers in those work experiences. And name of the company, designation, work done, skills used, and media. In my work experience section, let's see what happens. So I'm a founder, data analyst, and maintenance manager. I have done some social work in this contemporary, and I'm also a co-founder of another startup and machine learning engineer, all the things in my work experience. Next thing is education. In this, mention all your education details, like fill out all the things in your education, like your bachelor's or your whatever you have in education, in certificates you have done, many certificates, your postgraduate degree, your bachelor's degree, graduation's degree, your diploma, whatever you have done, showcase here in your education section. And the duration of it, and the subjects, your major subjects, your what score you have achieved. And please mention all the things in the education section. And the next thing is projects. Please showcase all your projects you have done, whether in your final year of your engineering. Showcase your projects and showcase your projects in your course material. And by showcasing only, the people will know that you have done this project, and highlight all the insights from the projects, what you have learned, what you have gained, which tools you have used in this project. Everything you have to do, you have to write in this project section. And save it in the drive and add the link to your projects if possible. And next thing is skills section. One important thing is you can add volunteering in job profile also and work experience also. If you don't, you are a fresher, you don't have any work experience. So you can add this volunteering experience in job experience. And next thing is skills. So you can add 50 skills in your profile. So I have added 49 skills. So even you can add all the skills, whether it's a soft skills or hard skills, negotiation skills, marketing skills, presentation skills, writing skills, reading skills, listening skills, whichever skills, interpersonal skills, language skills. So you can add all the skills in this section. So LinkedIn is providing you to add up to 50 skills of yours. So by adding 50 skills, your profile will be searched more. When somebody searches with the term, then your profile will get highlighted, and so it will be ranked more. And the last thing is, please try to obtain some two or three recommendations from your peers, from your managers, where you have worked, and try to give testimonials for others also. Please obtain some testimonials or recommendations from other things, from persons. So write to them and have a nice word from this. By getting these recommendations, it shows that you have an authority over the subject, and it shows the confidence for the other people that he has done a good job in there. And it shows. And so these are the important section, 12 sections of the LinkedIn. Please fill out these things and optimize it, and that the assignment for today's class is, so fill out all the sections and share your profile link to the help desk email ID like boomitech.care@hotmail.com. Please share your all the assignments to this email ID and let's have some feedback from you. Let me give you some feedback on this, and I'm eagerly waiting for your assignments. Thank you. Thank you, guys.